withstanding, O Lord God, all the trials and tribulations that have